wrote mine. Carla Dewpoint. Look her up in Atlanta. So I was referred to her. And I went, I flew out to Atlanta. I sat down with her. I said, hey, I want to write a book. I got this story. This is my plan. I said I was going to do it once I got out of jail. Here we are. She gave me a writing schedule.
Okay.
She helped me kind of dwindle down the purpose of the book and the things that I wanted to cover in the book. And I sat down, I want to say like 45 minutes to an hour every 2 or 3 days.